Bali for the first time early last year, and we've now been three times. We absolutely fell in love with Bali. We think it's an awesome place that's not too far away and it's affordable to get to. There's so much opportunity to do things there that you wouldn't normally do, you know, when you're stuck in your daily routine. So Bali for us was this place where we could go and have all this nourishing food available to us, but also all these beautiful cultural experiences, trekking up a volcano, like amazing things that we just don't get the opportunity to do in our daily lives. Yeah, we loved Bali for taking us away from the norm and putting us in an environment where we could just explore and learn and grow and play. Playtime is just so important. Yeah.
So the retreat villa is called FC Residence and it's at a place called
Pererenen.
I can't roll my R's. But it's right close to Canggu, which is north of Seminyak and Kuta on the west side of Bali. Yeah, so Canggu's great because it's got that really good mix of
busy vibe, but
not too crazy. Yeah.
Lots of cafes, lots of cool shopping there actually to get into. But where our actual villa is, it's a little bit away from that, set in the beautiful rice fields, just a short stroll to a very quiet beach. We love it. We've been there three times now and it's a home away from home for us.
We also got our day trip where we climbed Mount Batur. And then that day we also visit Ubud, which is a really famous part of Bali that you'd be crazy to miss out on. Yeah. L&B Escapes is designed for people who want to have an active fitness adventure. So you're going to be doing some walking up a mountain. It's probably the hardest thing you're going to do.
That's true.
But we've done it before and
there are
grandmas that climb up the mountain. Where there's a will, there's a way. Mm-hmm. Chris and I have heaps of experience with modifying fitness activities for people of all fitness levels, and you come as fit as you are and hopefully you'll leave a little bit fitter.
Yep, you're going to book into this beautiful retreat and we'll help you get the most out of it.
Yeah.
And if you've got a goal and you say, look, I'm not that fit but I really want to be there, there are programs out there like our little pre-LMB fit guide to just help you get that base level of fitness up. So we've got some bodyweight workouts and some walking that you can do as preparation for the retreat if you're concerned about it.
You won't need much money at all. Almost all of the food sorted out at the villa, but we have left space for you to purchase one meal a day, which is about $10. You also might need to put some money aside for transport. There is some free time each day, so depending on whether you want to hire your own scooter, which is really cheap, or you can hire someone to taxi you around either on the back of a scooter or in a car. But then again, it's only a couple of bucks per hour to get a taxi around the place. So you don't need much extra spending money. All of the activities, everything is already included in the accommodation price.
And that is the exciting thing about the food. The two meals that we have at the villa per day, we're going to be sharing those. They'll be nourishing, nutritious, really fun to just sit down with all the retreat guests and chat and, you know, build relationships. But we also want you to experience some of the best of what Canggu, that local area, has to offer in terms of food, because it's pretty awesome. Mm. Okay, so you're going to book your own flights to get to our retreat. And if you're really daunted by this, please feel free to give us a call. We've done the Bali trip three times now, and obviously we're doing it from Australia. You may be doing it from elsewhere in the world. We're doing it from Sydney. There's a few different options in terms of trying to look for affordable flights, but a website that really helps us is called www.skyscanner.com, and that's a really great way to compare all the different flights, all your different options in terms of having a stopover or getting a direct flight. That should help you to find the best option for you. All right, so obviously no travel comes without risk, but that's why it's really important for you to have traveler's insurance. We've been to Bali three times without incident. We've had an awesome time while we're over there. Every single time though, we made sure we got our own traveling insurance to make sure we were covered just in case anything did go wrong or anything got lost, stolen. All of the usual stuff. So it's a prerequisite for attending our retreat that you get your own traveler's insurance just to cover you. But Bali, the places that will take you, are safe, beautiful, you'll be looked after, and yeah, we're gonna have a great week. What's our next question? So we totally get it. Money doesn't grow on trees. You work hard for it. But we believe, like, we've created the retreat to be as affordable as possible, definitely compared to what's out there on the market. And also we're making the payment as easy as we can too. So you've got options. You've got your deposit to save your room, which is all you need to pay up front. It's either $500 up front, or if you just share one of our photos on social media to spread the word about the escapes, we cut that in half. So you actually get $250 off your whole retreat package, which is amazing. But it helps us if you spread the word about it. So $250 to book you in, and then after that you can pay the amount that's left weekly or fortnightly. We're really flexible with that. We want it to be achievable for you, because we don't want money to stand in your way. So yeah, if you're concerned about money, if that's one of the factors that's stopping you from booking in, give us a call and we'll figure out a way that it's going to be achievable for you.
Plenty of different room setups available at FC Residence. You can choose to have a room all to yourself, share with a friend, or elect to share with someone else.
Which could be fun.
Make a new friend.
Yeah.
There's also the option of a triple or even a quad, but you'd need to apply for that because that option is limited.
Yeah, so discounts do apply actually if you book with a friend at the same time. So if you've got a group of friends that you're thinking would be interested, get in touch with us, because we'll be able to work out a different, maybe a slightly different rate for you, or we'll need to know so that we can work out a good room configuration. AFC Residence is basically just like a big, beautiful paradise place. Like, the rooms are really gorgeous, and then there's the big sweeping gardens. There's two different pools. There's lots of nooks and crannies for just curling up in the sunshine and reading a book, or they have massage there. We've got a ping pong table, just things like that. It's a really lovely place to just chill out, a real retreat space. We'll be eating all our meals at the villa together on a big long table, all together, chatting, one big happy family of people who are just there to have fun.
We're going to do a few different workshops. I'm going to be talking about some stuff that I know because I'm a physio. So we'll be talking about the way you move your body, how to assess where your body's at, and how to make a plan to help your body to move better in the future.
Yeah, so managing your own body and staying on top of that. We're also going to do some workshops about sort of your psychology and your approach towards living a healthy and fit life. Finding that balance that's right for you, fitting it in with your own list of stuff that you've got going on, whether you've got kids, whether you've got a career that stresses you out or that takes up a lot of your time. Figuring out how to integrate all the things that you want to be able to achieve and make it realistic for you.
If you're after more information about travelling in Bali, keep an eye out for when we release our Travelling in Bali guide, which is going to go up on our website, available for free. Even if you're not coming on the retreat, it's going to teach you all about how to get the most out of a travel experience in Bali. So that's going to be great.
Yeah. Check out the website in general, okay? Probably a lot of these questions are answered on there. Really have a look through. And if you're not sure about anything, call us, email us, okay? Get in touch. We love answering your questions. And if you want to be there, we want you there. So let's make it happen.
See you there.
Bye.
Well answered.
Thank you. Well answered sounds like Will Anderson. That was handled pretty well.
That was great.
Thanks. Now, what else?